Gruber. Strike. Schmerbeck.
Daniel Hadžić is the favorite to take this. Hadžić digs it over the wall and scores. 1-0 to Sturm Graz after 37 minutes. Same going to remain the route to the spot and Sturm Graz take the lead. The amount of chances the home side had. Beautiful technique here from Anel Hadžić, lifting the ball over the wall.
Situation, Avi, the ball, looking for a proper solution.
Avi, that's a good ball. Klarić and Pissinger, and it's in. 2-0 to Sturm Graz. Good set play from the home side. Klarić attacked the ball. I think it was Pissinger who provided. The last touch, 72 minutes gone, Sturm Graz Besiktas 2-0, and a great result for the home side for the start of the new season. Looks like Klarić is the one celebrating. Pissinger didn't touch the ball, but an important job there because of his movement. Zane Gunnen was failing to connect properly, failing to clear the ball.